Hello and welcome to Oxygen Not Included. So I'm starting this game off at the... This is exactly what it opened to the first time I clicked play in Steam. Welcome to Oxygen Not Included. This game is in the early stages of development, which means you're likely to encounter strange, amusing, and occasionally downright frustrating bugs. During this time, Oxygen Not Included will be receiving regular updates to fix bugs, add features, introduce additional content, So if you encounter issues or just have suggestions to share, please let us know on our forums. We value your feedback and thank you for joining us in the development process. We couldn't do this without you. Enjoy your time in deep space, Clay. Welcome to the thermal upgrade. This update will focus on implementing systems to make managing temperature a more integral part of gameplay. Due to the significant amount of changes to the temperature simulation, previous save files are not compatible with this version of the game. Click on the previous version button for details on how to get access to the previous version. New ice biome, new space heater, liquid tepidizer, and textile factory buildings. New plants, duplicate temperature sensitivity and diseases, buildings can now overheat, pipes can burst, and circuits can overload. That sounds like a bitch. Let's check the options. Let's go to audio. This seems like original music, but let's go ahead and turn it down at least. Hopefully I won't get claimed. Oh wait, what am I worried about? I can't receive ad revenue anymore because you have to have at least 10,000 views on your channel in order to receive any ad revenue. So, that doesn't matter. Not that it really mattered, but it's just not applicable at all now. Alright, so let's see what this is like. It's made by the same developer who made Don't Starve, which was far more Tim Burton-esque. I like this a lot more. I like the style of this one because this one's really more straight their style. This is more original than the Don't Starve. Because, yeah, Don't Starve was very much a Tim Burton-looking game. Anyway, when I first saw it, I was like, oh shit, did Tim Burton make a game? Alright, let's have a look. Otto, he is +2 digging, +8 creativity, early bird, yokel. 7 athletics, 1 medicine for strength, early bird, gastrophobia. This duplicate has an unshakable fear of kitchens and the culinary art. Cannot perform job cook. Don't want destructive. There we go, vomiter. Will not make food. Sitting in areas with lower decor will... that's a shitty one. I guess that's low. That looks really low. Don't want destructive ever. I watched Markiplier play some of this, and yeah, destructive is a really bad idea. Oof, too much oxygen use. Amphibious. Cannot do research. Come on. There we go. Nope. Takes longer to use the bathroom. I can live with that. Come on. I must have a piece of hair stuck to my nose or something. That's ridiculous. That's not bad. That seems like it could be dangerous, but I think I can live with it. Not bad stats. Can't do research. But he has my name. My very first name is Harold. I go by Neil, which is my middle name. Thanks, Mom. Name your colony Rustic Space Prison. Oh, that sounds nice. But hole. Because I'm a genius. I panicked and I couldn't think of anything. I apologize. Oh, this looks fantastic. This is exactly what we want to happen. Begin. begin. Let's see, can I pause this with space? Yes. What does this do? Information. What does it say? You need to power your colony. Here's how you do it. 3. Oh, okay, I got you. I can use the buttons for that. That's nice. How do I dig? Dig. We'll take this out. What is this? Algae. We'll need that. Algae. We'll need that. I think that's... Yeah, that's oxalite. That produces oxygen, so we will not be digging that out. Cancel uproot. There we go. Bristle blossom. What? What does carbon dioxide have to do with anything? Oh, that's the air in the background. I got you. So I need to dig up. I'll probably end up having to dig up all this. Because algae is very useful, I know that much, but I don't remember why. Alright, let's unpause this for a second so I can get some materials. Ladder, tile, okay. Tile. Tile. Let me build a tile. I built it too far away, I'm stupid. Oh, they can jump. Gas permeable tile. Storage compactor. Yeah, I'll put that back there. What is that for? Stores the resources of your choosing. I guess I'll put algae in it. Food. Ration box. Must be filled with food by duplicates. Yeah, put that there for now. Outhouse. We really need to like dig out an area for the outhouse. That's not something you want just out in the open. There we go, so I can dig out that way. What is this? Copper ore. That'll be good for something. There we go. What is this? Coal? That's probably good for something. Now what is this? Medicine. Medical cut accelerates the regeneration of a wounded duplicate's health. I need to, like, dig shit up and then put tile. Yeah, what, whoa. Oh, shit. Hey, you can use the WASD to move the camera. Yay. Is that still gonna be dug, I wonder? Prioritize. Nope, don't need to worry about that yet. Decor, flower vase, tasteful memorial, cot, massage tables. Alright, let's unpause and let them clear out a little bit more area so I can make like a cots and shit. There we go. That helps. Shit, we gotta get to water. And that means... There we go. Cut. Oh, they're getting cold. How do I make them warm? Shit, I need to make an outhouse. Fuck. I need to make a door. Manual airlock. Shit. Damn it. There, now I'm ready for the next one. Alright, I gotta start working on food. Oxygen, algae deodorizer, deoxidizer. There we go. Electrical wire, yay, manual generator. So I need more resources for the generator. Medical cot. Floor lamp. Fuck it, I'll put one there. Don't you go there? There we go. Shit. What do I do for heat? Stats. Sign details info. Carried items. None. What does that mean? What can I do to heat them? Jobs. Okay. I think I gotta build something to do research. Refinement. Shit, doesn't that require... Yeah, it requires power. And I still don't have enough resources for the generator. Actually, how do I select a bunch? Is it possible? Cantle dig. What am I doing? Why am I even worried about that when I can just pause them? Yay, Harold got light. And in exchange for the light, I will give you a letter. God, I'm so bad at that. There we go. Hell yeah. I just figured out how to do a thing. That thing being whatever that thing is I just did. Cancel builds with a key. There we go. I really gotta start worrying about food now. Alright, harvest that. 86%, 8%. What is this? Idle. Alright, well, it looks good apparently. And supposedly they enjoy that it looks good. Mealworm seed. They're so cute. I gotta find a way to feed them. Now let's go ahead and dig this out a little bit. Nope, not that way. And then I'll need to build a piece of tile over it. Pneumatic door. Doesn't show me how much it'll make. But anyway, I need to make a generator. And wire. Go. Anything else missing power? Does not appear to be the case. Awesome. Tiny battery. Guys. Guess I'm not harvesting that stuff, oh well. There we go. That makes more sense. That how it is for now. Is anybody even using that toilet? Nope, that's full. Where was that? Furniture? Nope. Stations, research station. Supercomputer. Sure, why not? I don't know what it does. Go ahead. Dig that out. What is that? Sand? Ooh. Hope that sand won't fall. Then, what am I gonna do after this? Blossom seed. Crystal blossom. Food. Microbe musher. We'll do that then. And then we need electricity. Electrical wire. Put that down there. Run that all the way down. Plug it in. Plug it in. And put some more batteries anywhere around here. Apparently not. So I got two tiny batteries. Damn near out of food, but I got a mush maker in the making. Got those made. Medical cot. I have not made that yet, and I could really probably use one. Let's see. Tile, 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 tile. Or not. Let's do some digging up. Sandstone. Can I plant those things anywhere? Harvest, sweep up, deconstruct, cancel. I was really hoping I could replant those. But it would appear that I cannot. It's going alright so far. Did I pause it again? Getting cold, huh? I mean, somebody gotta ride the bicycle, you guys. Yeah, I was afraid of that. Alright, let me think for a second here. Storage. Or is it utilities, maybe? Space heater. Why can't I put a space heater where I want one? I gotta find that fucking thing somewhere. Alright. Storage compactor, that's it. That's the one. Probably could have organized that a lot better. But oh well, it is what it do. Ladder. Insufficient oxygen generation. That's never a good thing. Algae majigga. There we go. That ought to give you guys something to do. Hey, somebody actually used it. I could really use, like, dual airlocks to absolutely minimize the risk. There we go. I love knowing that keystroke. What is this? Absolite. Whatever it is, I'm coming for it. Seriously, guys. Fabrication. Select research. Oh, there we go. Algae terrarium. Compost. Planter box. Gas piping. Heavy watt wire. Wire bridge. Power switch. Battery. Decreases decor pinion. Ceiling lamp. Mess table. Pneumatic door. Sculpting block. I need to open up some more space before I can use most of this stuff. I could probably use a planter pretty soon. Is that what I do? I think that does the thing. Entombed. What? What did I just do? Select research. No. Insulation. That does sound pretty sweet. What's fine dining? Whatever. It'll work. There we go. Shit. Keep forgetting which buttons to push because I'm dumb. Why are you guys digging down there? There we go. Shit. Whoopsies. Thank you. Please finish that shit soon. That shit, what'd I do? I'm dumb. I wonder if I can build a ladder underwater. There we go. Put that there. Yeah, we're gonna get a new replicant. Oh, in about 30 seconds. Alright, you guys, be ready to welcome your new brother. What does that mean? Storage not assigned. Oh, yeah. All. Oh, yeah. I gotta fucking click on it. My bad. Nope. Can I not shuffle them? How do I shuffle the little bastards? I thought I could shuffle them. Destructive vomiter. Whatever. Hello, Bubbles. Guess I'm printing you. I prefer vomiters over people who will break shit because breaking shit requires it to be fixed. And then that stops doing something. Vomiting is just something that needs to be fixed. It doesn't stop anything from doing anything until the vomit's just out of control. So that's alright. That's alright. I can live with that. That's alright. Not sure what's up with these tile things. Looks like those textures got a little screwy. Hey, you can build a ladder underwater. Who's sleeping? Are you narcoleptic? Nope, didn't get it. Yeah. Stats. Narcoleptic, yep. Go and ladder time. Oh, I want to dig out some of this too. Shit, that's not dig. That's dig. There you guys go. Oh, you changed speeds with tab. Oh my god, I can zoom out so far. That's awesome. I mean, that's as far as I can zoom out, but that's an awesome amount. What is that? Chlorine. Bleach zone. Absolite. Polluted water. Polluted water. Polluted oxygen. It's a morb. Morb, emitting polluted oxygen. An agile, disease-ridden invertebrate, it is attracted to the decomposing carcasses of deceased organisms and frequently emits small bursts of polluted oxygen. Wow, I had a hard time reading that for some reason. Not too bad on, whoops. Pretty bad on my replicants. Now, if I just don't assign anything else, actually, I'm going to cancel this dig. There we go. Now, what are they doing? Why won't they fucking fix this shit? How do I? I haven't actually looked to see what all I can make for a while. Let's see, let's put up the medical cot. And let's put it. Let's build some tile. Let's give me some more floor. Sorry, I didn't just realize I had my arm up like right between my face and the camera. And I know how much you want to see my pretty face. Dirt. Can I do anything with it? Alright, I'm gonna try digging up some dirt and see what that does. Shit, why did I assign that? They still haven't gotten this shit working. No power, no fabrication's queued. No wire connected, no power, no fabrication's queued. Shit. There we go. I can at least do one thing, kinda. Oh yeah, I also need to make sure that that thing is connected. It is not. I am dumb. Neither is that. Neither is that. Wow. I am just really dumb. Yeah, that helps out a lot. Why did I do that? There. Alright, let's thin this out a little bit. I don't need all that. Except I do. Let's cancel all this, actually. And let's go ahead and get the algae first. And then we'll get the other stuff. Is that just dirt? Yeah, cultivatable soil. What is this? Fertilizer. Oh shit. I think I need that. That sounds important. Alright, I guess I'd already got some. But I did not even realize it. I wonder if those little guys can even get that. There we go. Got little bits and pieces of stuff popping up left and right. Let me see here. Oxygen. There we go. Power. There we go. Tile. And back to power. Tiny battery. Electric wire. There we go. Hell yeah. This is going way better than I expected. What is this? Toggle red alert. That's pretty cool. I gotta stay the fuck away from the warp. The warp frightens me. Ooh, that's a problem. No wonder you guys haven't been getting back there. You can't. Go food, micro musher, no planter box yet. Let's see. There we go, gotta select that and put it on there. Open research. Does it mean I can like research two different things at a time? Cause that would be tight. Interior decor, power regulation, liquid plumbing, gas piping, what is this, air scrubber, electrolyzer, this seems pretty important too. Select research. What am I doing wrong? Insufficient resources. Oh no. Wait, what do those use? Ingredients, dirt and water. Shit. I wonder I can't plant any dirt. Meat and all of it. Shit. We have way too much stuff again. Utilities, refinement, medicine, stations, plumbing, utilities, food, power. What the fuck was that? Base. Alright. Let's go ahead, actually. We'll plan the tile. And then we'll go back to base because I'm stupid and I shouldn't have left it. There we go. That ought to help. Open. What's wrong with this? Looks like you're doing it. No fabrications queued. Insufficient resources. What is in the last loaf? Meal lice. That's my problem. I don't have any of those bastards. Dirt. Yep, gonna need you. And eventually, I'm gonna need all that. I'm gonna get all this at some point. Probably need to get all this too. Let's go ahead and ladder our way up. Fuck, we can't. Unless we do that. Research center idle. Somebody made a mess. Who? Oh. Let's go ahead. Sweep everything. Just clean everything up. That sounds about the best idea to me. Throw some tile right there. I don't think I can reach that, so. We'll put some tile there, too. Actually, let's put a C on that. Yeah, we'll bring that down one. That sounds a little bit better, like right on top of their heads. There we go. That helps. That looks a lot better. go. We can finish with that. We can do all that. And then place tile out to there. Put a ladder down to there. Some tile right there. Dig all that out. How's that looking? Making this house look like a home, I tell you what. Kinda wanna do some more adventuring around though. Snow, morb. Utilities, space heater. I keep forgetting to build you. Power, electrical wire. Get down over there. Let's see. No, we don't need to do that. We need to utility space here. Don't think it'll heat far enough to be worth a damn over there, so deconstruct, unfortunately. I'm sorry, buddy. So that we can put a space heater there. Run some electric wire. Let's see, then we will dig the rest of that out. Yeah, fuck it, we'll dig that out too. And then we'll throw some tile over here. Get back onto the furniture, which is, God, I'm blind. There, throw a cot over there. There, we got two space heaters. That's totally plenty, bro. That's so good. There we go. I'm gonna have to do something to where I can put some more oxygen in this area as soon as I get my little projects over here finished. That means canceling all that shit. Cancel that. You know what? Just kind of cheat a little bit. Let's go ahead. Dig that out so the air can expand in here instead of out there. Fuck, what just happened? Tile, tile, tile. Tile, tile, tile. Tile, tile, tile. Tile, tile, tile. And then I will put, where is it, where is it, where is it, where is it? Space heater. Electrical wire. I think that's what's needed, isn't it? Oh, you don't even need oxygen, do you? Or electricity. Oh, shit. Need a shitload of algae for it, if I'm not mistaken. Unrefrigerated food, oh no. Let's put some tile up here. Fuck. Deconstruct this. Click this. Fabricate some more research up. I don't understand this. Inapplicable research, okay. What about now? Nope. Shit. God damn it. What do I do with this supercomputer? I don't get it. I have no idea what I could do with that thing. Sorry, I'm talking all weird and all up on the mic. It's because it's the middle of the night as usual. Actually, I may have already mentioned that. Holy shit, I have a duplicate. Wonder how long he's been waiting. All of them are deconstructive. I wonder how my duplicates... Fuck that. Reject all. My duplicates are doing great. Ah, fucking god damn it. I'm sorry, little fellas. Or fella. How do you guys clean up? Massage table. Floor lamp. There we go. Decor. Tasteful memorial. I don't think anyone's died. Decor is really bad down here. There we go. I don't know. Help. God, I just have all this shit packed in too tightly. I can't make it go any faster. Shit. Those may have been good to have, actually. Let me see. Oxygen. Algae. Build another algae thingy in there. Yeah, it might take it. I wish I could just make these spawn as all. Where's that other one at? There it is. Shit, those do use electricity. What the shit? It looked like it didn't. Oh, that was the wrong side. Let's see here. There we go. So I'll do that. And I'll build a tiny couple of tiny batteries in here. And then from here, my best bet is to probably see if I can't connect all this shit. There we go. Shit. Alright, let's let these guys get some sleep, and I'm gonna try to not assign anything else unless I absolutely have to, just to see. Shit. Essentially, what comes of my current plans? Plumbing, still nothing new, nothing new, nothing new, nothing new, nothing new, nothing new, nothing, 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 nada, nah, nope, it's nope, nope, still nope, nothing, nope, still nope. That sucks. Let's see, yeah, I'm gonna make some more shit, fuck it. See, get rid of that. There we go. It's going pretty well so far. I do need to. Oh yeah, that's G. There we go. Go ahead, dig that out too. I'm gonna lay tile. So I can't place tile there. Got it. I'll probably build tile up and around that so I can put that into an enclosed room at some point. Probably have to destroy some stuff to make it happen, but as long as I keep everything square, it can't be too hard, I hope. Shit, did I ever hook you up, bro? Here you go, bruh. My bad, bruh. My bad. I feel like I would probably be doing much better on my skills if I actually pay attention to this thing and realized how quick I was researching. Am I researching interior decor on this thing? Is this seriously what I'm doing? Oh, that's oxygen. What am I doing? So, oh my god, I'm an idiot. Can't believe I had that selected. There we go. Cancel, 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 cancel. Febby, 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 Febby Kate. I don't understand this one. Can be worked due to intermediary research. Oh, so it's only stuff like that. Inapplicable research. Inapplicable research. What does it do? Nerp. Novice research, intermediate research. So right now I've just gotta wait on this. I gotta wait on the research station to finish so that I can even use the supercomputer. And have a new doobie. Come here, doobie. Oh, got a vomiter. Mostly pretty low. Grease monkey, irritable bowel. Can't operate a dig tool for the life of them. Alright, Ruby. You're lucky I only accept vomiters. Let's go ahead, put some tile down there. And throw a couple more batteries on the grid. Mm. So we got access to water on both sides. We got a shitload of batteries. See, insufficient oxygen generation. So I need to make a couple more of these bad boys. I guess maybe because of... Nope, because that would be unreachable. So let's make another one while we're at it. And we'll put one right beside that. Let's see. Where is it? Base, power, wires... There we go. Alright, let's do some digging. Let's do some cleaning, you guys. How about that? When was the last time you motherfuckers did some sweeping? Damn. Ooh, I need to get that meal wood. I know, I said I was gonna go to bed. I'm just not yet. Get over it. There we go. That ought to help a little bit. I got a lot of contaminated water for some reason. Those bad boys are going to fill up quickly, so let's throw a couple more down there. Research center is idle. Let's fix that. Why can't I make mush bar? Why do I have so much lice loaf down there? I make mush bars, not lice loaf. Still not there. Why am I? Who's doing gas piping? Are you doing gas piping? Yeah, pressure management. What the fuck? Why do I keep doing stupid shit like that? Let's go ahead and delete all these. Select research. I mean, fuck it, it's at fucking 15 or 13 or whatever. It's very close to leveling up, so I'm gonna go ahead and do that to get some new shit to make. We will dig this out because we can. I like how I have like a fucking algae deoxidizer on each side of the outhouse to keep it from stinking too much. That shit fucking builds up. Alright, let's see. I gotta dig that out. I'm stupid. I did not notice this one little piece. There we go. Most of my oxalite is gone, but not quite all of it. Who's stressed? And whose bed's beyond reach? Oh my god. Dig. And sweep again. Just, how about you guys always clean up after yourselves? What's so hard about that? We gotta be getting close now, right? Yeah, that's at 19. So after that, I think I can do... one of these with it. I think it has to have the two bars in order to even be used by the on the supercomputer. So I don't think I think I basically made the supercomputer way earlier than I needed to. What was it? Well, it acted like I got something new I could make. Okay, I could do liquid stuff. Liquid pipe bridge, liquid pump. I don't know what that does. Requires no piping, so... Alright, so I'll have to actually make piping at some point. Let's go ahead and set these for all. Go back to base, make a couple more. Well, maybe just one more. Nah, I can make two more. That's alright. Can I? I can't set it before I build it. Or before it gets built, I guess. There we go. Shit. Alright, so I got liquid piping. Biodistiller converts slime into algae. Gas filter sieves the selected gas out of a gaseous mixture, sending it into a separate pipe. Liquid filter. Water purifier. Shower. Hand sanitizer. Lavatory. Air deodorizer. I don't know about the gas thing, but I definitely need the farming. Still don't think I can do anything with this. Can I? Hey, I can. Intermediate research, let's do it. Select research. So, I couldn't do that one, right? Nope. What the hell? Advanced filtration. So I can do one of these. Let's build that. Alright, let's research this. I'm sorry for your diarrhea, little guys. I love you. God damn it, get out of the way. Seriously, you guys. Fucking sweep. This place is looking mad gross. Wait, why the fuck isn't this working? What is so nasty here? Let's get some more oxygen purification going on in here. Here we go. Let's go ahead and put some tile down here. No, let's not connect that though. Let's not do that. Let's hit that. Run down the bottom. So it run right under it. I don't need to worry about that. It can just collect under there. It's not my problem. There we go. Get some electricity wired up. There we go. Shit. Go. Everything else wired up. It appears to be. There we go. I keep feeling like these storage compactors are just going to instantly fill up. Why doesn't it have any power? So, how about if... we make a few more batteries just to hang on to the power for a bit. Maybe that'll help us out. Choose a duplicate. Vomiter, deconstructive, deconstructive, diver's lungs, narcoleptic. Hello, May. I gotta make some more cots. There we go, and we'll go ahead and dig that out. Why won't you turn on, you son of a bitch? I need to go to power, to electrical. Potential power consumed. There we go, then we'll wire this up to it. Then we'll cancel these. How is this looking? My god, that's a beautiful sight. There we go. Throw a little bit more ladder up there. Allows us to search a little more vertically. Some slime, we can do some converting with that later. Mush bar, fabricate the shit out of it. Research, fabricate the shit out of it. Fabricate the shit out of this too. Here we go. Oh, sweet. Why is everything so gross? Why is there polluted mop? I am dumb as shit. So let's go ahead and cancel all of that. See. Mop. Try not to mop up any clean water, cause that's what I had done. Here we go. That ought to do it. Why the fuck isn't the ladder going all the way up? There we go. It looks like the beds are just about full, so might as well make some more. Shit. Then furniture. There we go. Then make another cot. Alright, I'm gonna have to do something down here. Such as... Actually, no. No. You're gonna leave all that shit up there alone. But down here, you're going to dig out, tile up, and have fun. I guess. Or at least something very similar to fun. Don't hold me to that. Yeah, I guess I'll leave that algae there for a while. There's other algaes I can farm. God damn, I've really got to stop playing this and go to bed. This game is really addictive though, like really, really bad. And I just bought it tonight, out of spite, because everybody at work got to pick their schedules today, and the one day I miss... Alright, let's go ahead and save this. Pause. Escape. Sorry, I just knocked the shit out of the microphone because I wasn't paying attention. Hope you enjoyed this episode of Oxygen Not Included. This is an amazing game. I thought it was amazing whenever I was watching other people play it, but no. It's so much better than I realized. Everything is really intuitive. No. The research system is not intuitive at all for me. I feel like once I realized what it was, how it worked, it was really obvious, and I should have realized it from the beginning, and kind of embarrassing that I didn't, but I did frustrate, I just cannot talk, but it's like 3 a.m., anyway, I did get frustrated with it, and I guess that's just to be expected whenever you're a weak man like I am. I hope you enjoyed this episode, though, and if you did, you know, hit that like button down below, subscribe to the channel if you're a new person. I don't think I get those, but if you are, I hope you enjoyed it, and I hope you did not, you know, feel like you wasted your time by getting lost and ended up here. Bye-bye.